Welcome back, everybody. If you've been in St. Louis long enough, you know about McClure South and the marching band. They are fantastic. They got an event coming up, and I've got Tyrone and Aaron joining me right now. Guys, thanks so much for coming in. This is an event coming up on April 1st.
Yes.
Tell us about it.
April 1st is the Ferguson Youth Initiative's banquet for the youth in Ferguson. We're going to be at Norwood Country Club starting at 6 p.m. Tickets are available on our website, fyifergyouth.org.
How much are the tickets?
$35 for youth, $50 for adults.
And I take it you're in charge of the band.
No, you're not going to claim
responsibility.
No. I'm just the keynote speaker. It's an honor and privilege for me to take on this prestigious task, for me to empower youth and mentor youth in a positive way. So it's an honor for me, really.
Where'd you go to school?
I went to McClure South Berkeley.
You did?
I'm actually a product of his band.
Great to come back and teach him what you learned.
Yes.
Yeah, that is fantastic. Yes. So you're going to be the keynote. You're going to talk about some of that.
Oh, yes.
Well, we want to hear the band right now.
Oh.
Take it away, everybody.
F-F-B, ready!
They do. Yeah. Look out for those backstabbers. All right. The Ferguson Youth Initiative Banquet, Norwood Hills Country Club, 1 Norwood Hills Country Club Drive. That's April 1st. No joke. Starts at 6 p.m. Be there. Should be a good time. Guys, thanks so much for coming in. And Ben, you were fantastic. Look out for those backstabbers. Got it? Yeah. We're going to take a little break. We'll be right back.